But great countries are all about a lot of things, but two things in particular. You have to have strong borders, and you have to have free, fair, and honest elections. And we don't have either. And we're going to have them back. We're going to have, we had 3 years ago, we had the strongest border in the history of our country, and we were doing great. And our economy was the best, and we rebuilt our military. So